So let's go inside the coffee, Caffè Tommaseo, locale storico. Buongiorno. Very beautiful, wonderful sweets, homemade here in this bar, of course, in this historical bar. Cosa c'è dentro? Cioccolato, caffè e latte.
Caffè, latte, cioccolata per atone e cacao, signora.
Wow. So we go inside now and ask if we can see some of the most beautiful rooms. Maybe we are lucky and I can show you also some beautiful rooms here in Trieste. Buongiorno a tutti amici. Hi guys and welcome to the beautiful city of Trieste. The wonderful city of Trieste. We are here in Colle San Giusto. And then over there we have the castle. We will also go and visit the Basilica of San Giusto. And then we will go down in the center of the city of Trieste. We will also go in front of the Teatro Romano. And then we will arrive in Piazza Unità d'Italia. We will have a coffee in Caffè degli Specchi and Caffè Tommaseo. And I hope you will enjoy the video, guys. You will send many comments and likes. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. So guys, let's start our tour here from Trieste in a very windy day. So here we are in the highest point of the city. The panorama from here is very beautiful. You see the whole city of Trieste, but from the castle it's even more nice. And here this wonderful monument. So let's go. And when you come in Trieste in winter time, it can be very common to get a very windy day. Here there is a special wind, it's called bora, which is blowing when the temperature gets colder, and then it can reach very high speed during the day. So this is quite normal in Trieste like today. Today it's windy, but it's not extremely windy like it used to be in Trieste. So you see here we are in the Colle San Giusto. Here there are some ruins of a Roman temple, and over there the Castello di San Giusto. You can also go there, visit the castle, take some beautiful pictures, and the panorama from there is very, very beautiful. And here the beautiful Basilica di San Giusto. So let's go inside the Basilica, guys, and I will show you this wonderful church. Look at the view, very nice. And you see on the sea that it's very, very windy today. You can see the chops on the water. And here the wonderful Basilica. So this area, which is on the high point of the city, it's the best point where you can start your tour in Trieste, because from here you have the castle, you have the basilica, you have the monument, you have a nice view, and then from here you can walk down to the city. And here you get more indications on the other sites that you have to visit. Arco di Riccardo, 445 steps, Santa Maria Maggiore or San Silvestro, 500 steps, and Teatro Romano, 835. steps. Wow, but now let's go inside the wonderful basilica. I'm really looking forward, guys, to show you the basilica from the inside. Andiamo. And here I am, guys, with my camera filming Italy for you. It's a painting of San Giusto, martyr. Some beautiful images, wonderful paintings, and this church is from the 14th century, with very nice frescoes and paintings. So this one is the Cappella del Tesoro. Here, guys, the altar of the Blessed Sacrament. And you must notice as well the floor. Look here at the floor in front of the main altar. Beautiful it is. Oh, really beautiful, the basilica, guys. Very, very nice. And now from here, we will take the stairs all the way down to the center of Trieste. And here, guys, also the Museo Civico di Storia and Art Winkelmann, the Civic Museo Winkelmann, but here it's not the entrance. The entrance is just at the end of this road, at the end on the right side, just next to the Basilica. You can also go and visit the Museum of Winkelmann, which is for free. It's free entrance to go there.
Thank you.
see everything very well indicated. Arco di Riccardo, San Silvestro, Santa Maria Maggiore and Teatro Romano. Here we have the Arco di Riccardo, just here in the center of the city. Just mixed, you see, with this building, and here are some ruins from the Roman time. The name of the square, of course, Piazzetta Riccardo. Also here you see we have some indication of hotel, Hotel dell'Arco, 1 star, and the entrance is just behind the building, this building. And guys, remember that below, on the descriptions below, there will be also the link of the hotels we will see during our tour. So this is the hotel all'Arco, 1 star, and here it's the entrance. It's in a good position if you are coming by walking, because it's just here next to the Basilica di San Silvestro. And then some cars are also coming in here in Piazzetta San Silvestro. Wow, very nice. So here it's the Basilica di Santa Maria Maggiore, very beautiful, and here the San Silvestro, the wonderful Basilica di San Silvestro, just one next to the other. And this one, guys, the Basilica di San Silvestro, it's the oldest church of Trieste, from the 12th century in Romanic style. Very, very nice and in perfect conditions. Another must of Trieste, Santa Maria Maggiore. So let's go inside, also to this church. It's very easy to visit Trieste, guys. You see everything, it's well indicated, and then they have this indication of what we are watching. So this one, it's a church from the year 1682, and it's the only church baroque of Trieste. Here a lot of indication. This one is the altar of Sant'Ignazio from the family Conti from Trieste. Cappella del Crocefisso. And the fresco there, it's a representation of the apotheosis of the Virgin. Also here we are in the year 1670. and here guys, the old Roman theater of Trieste. It's quite big. There were had a capacity of 6,000 people. And then during the Middle Age was surrounded by different buildings, so that's why now you have this old Roman theater in the middle of the more modern city. But very nice as well here, the Roman Theater of Trieste. So guys, now from here let's go to see the old Caffè Tommaseo of Trieste, and then we will go to Piazza Unità d'Italia. And here guys, we are in Piazza della Borsa. And the Piazza Unità d'Italia is just down there. And here the building of Borsa Merci. So here the building think of the Chamber of Commerce over there, the course in this beautiful square surrounded by many shops and boutiques down there, Piazza Unità d'Italia. But first let's go in this direction and then we go back to the main square of Trieste. Here you get some food. It's full of bars which they serve different food. Here you have a panino with the 3.5 euros. And here another restaurant where they serve gnocchi or trofie for 8 euro. Second dish you can have meat or grilled fish for 10 or 12 euros. So this one where we are now, it's via della Cassa di Risparmio. Della Cassa di Risparmio, it's just parallel to the sea. When we will go back to Piazza Unità d'Italia, we will just walk along the sea. And it's full, as you can see, of restaurants and bars, but also the streets nearby Piazza Unità d'Italia, they are full of beautiful cafe and bars. That there are wider streets and open space. It's much more windy. but we are very lucky because today it's a very sunny day. The only problem, of course, is the temperature, a bit cold and the wind. But look here, how many beautiful bars and cafe there are here on the channel. So let's arrive there on the Church of Sant'Antonio and then back to Piazza Unità d'Italia. Here the church Serbo Orthodox of Santa Spiridone. Very nice as well. And here guys, in Piazza Sant'Antonio Nuovo you find also another historical cafe of Trieste, because you must know that in Trieste there is a very big and strong culture for coffee. So this one is the Caffè Stella Polare from the 1865. Oh, very nice. So let's go. So let's go inside guys. This wonderful caffè, the historical caffè of Trieste. Look how many beautiful products they have from the here, just in the center of Trieste. Very beautiful fashion and in a nice style, and also you get very good products for Trieste. Grazie, grazie mille.
Ciao, bello.
And look here guys, as I told you, there is a strong culture also for coffee. Here's the main representation of Sant'Antonio with the small seeds of coffee. Well, here the Civico Museo Teatrale, Carlo Schmid. Very nice, and over there the Hilly Cafe shop, and here we are next to the Sea of Trieste, where the wind is blowing very strong. So let's go there. So as you can see, just here, just in front of the city of Trieste, there is no place where to swim, because everything is harbor, so there are many boats. Also some crews are coming to visit the city, but there are many beautiful places and beaches where to go just outside the city. And here another historical cafe of Trieste, Caffè Tommaseo. From the year 1830, so it's open from 9 o'clock to midnight. Here you get some prices, primo for 20 euro, pasta or rice, and meat or fish for 18 euros. Very nice. So let's go inside the coffee, Caffè Tommaseo, locale storico. Buongiorno. Looks very beautiful. So people are having lunch now. You can also get food, or of course there are risorse del bar with the different sweets, cakes, which they look very, very delicious. Look here. Very nice. So let's have the coffee here, guys, and taste the coffee from Caffè Tommaseo. questo cos'è?
È cioccolata calda senza latte.
Quindi lo metto poi nel caffè?
Sì, in teoria va preso prima del caffè, poi in realtà è a gusto personale.
Ah. E mi dà uno di questi anche, dopo. So guys, we are waiting for our caffè. It's like a small cappuccino to drink, and then after you have this hot chocolate after the coffee. So here it's coming. Grazie. And you see, it's like a creamy cappuccino, but it's small. Tasty, and then you have the hot chocolate. Buona. Then this one. Buona. Piace. Buona giornata. So guys, the coffee was delicious, also the chocolate very tasty, the hot chocolate, and here I got a menu. Look how many different coffees they do. So they have the caffè espresso, espresso in bicchiere, which they call it nero in B, caffè con poca schiuma, which is the gocciato, caffè macchiato or capo, macchiato in bicchiere, capo in B, caffè decaffeinato, espresso d'orzo, well, all the others, marocchino as well, they have it. Wow. And the prices, they are around 1 euro, 1.2 1.5. I paid for my for my capo in B, which is a macchiato in bicchiere, 2 euros, because I also got a small sweet together with the coffee. So now let's go to the other caffè, Caffè degli Specchi, and have a coffee also there. Wow, and here finally we are in the wonderful and famous Piazza Unità d'Italia. Very beautiful square with the wonderful palaces and buildings all around the piazza. Here it's a Caffè degli Specchi, where we will have our coffee later. Here it's the Palazzo Civriani and the beautiful fountain of the four continents. Wow, very beautiful. This is one of the most beautiful square of Italy. It's very big with beautiful buildings. Or around here we have the palace of the region with the Venus sculpture. And then it's so beautiful because it has this beautiful view on the sea and on the mountains. Here the hotel, Grand Hotel Duchi d'Aosta, 5 stars hotel, just here in the middle of the square. So here you can get your room with the view on Piazza Unità d'Italia, or you can get your room in the corner there, so you will also have a view on the sea. It's a 5 stars hotel, guys, very beautiful, just here on the square. So I will also leave you the link in the description below if you want to book this 5 stars hotel. And now let's go and have a coffee in the Caffè degli Specchi. Andiamo. Look how beautiful it is, a lot of people sitting outside, even if it's windy, a little bit cold, but they like to stay there and enjoying the view in this wonderful square. So now let's go to the Caffè. Salve, prendo un caffè al banco. So this coffee is from the year 1839. Look how beautiful it is. Ciao, buongiorno. Prendo un... Cosa posso prendere?
Quello che desidera. Abbiamo cioccolate calde, il caffè...
No, il caffè e il mochaccino prendo. So guys, we will try the mochaccino here. Quanto viene? So 2 euros for a mochaccino, and let's see how it will be. Qua. Grazie. Look how many wonderful products over here. Yes, with the chocolate, the cream.
Mocaccino, signore?
Sì, faccio vedere il mocaccino.
Ciao, buon pomeriggio. Ciao.
and blue cost of you, wow, it's beautiful. So 36 euros per kilo for this wonderful sweets. Homemade here in this bar, of course, in this historical bar. Very nice. Mi metto qui, va bene? Cosa c'è dentro? Cioccolato, caffè e latte.
Caffè, latte, cioccolata per Atone e cacao,
signora. Wow.
Ciao ragazzi, prego.
Wow guys, very tasty. So let me mix it. So this one is the mochaccino coffee. Too big for me, and then I want to taste the hot chocolate as well. Buona.
Signori, buonasera, prego. Signore, è un gioco di magnifico. Buonasera, prego. Due neri, un capo in B.
Grazie. Look here, more cakes and the chocolate. The chocolate is also made here in the bar. When they serve this hot chocolate, they call it hot chocolate per Atonel because it's made by them. And I want to ask if they have also here the list with all different coffees which they drink in this cafe. Wow guys, and look also here, they give you this paper with all different caffè. They do caffè espresso, caffè con poca schiuma, orgocciato, caffè macchiato, espresso in bicchiere, macchiato in bicchiere, cappuccino. But if you turn there, there are many, many more. What we had there, it was a mochaccino, very tasty. Also the chocolate was delicious for 2 euros, because I told you guys, Trieste, in Trieste coffee it's a big tradition, it's very important. So you will have wonderful coffee everywhere you go, but don't look just for a normal espresso. If you want to taste some different coffee, then Trieste will be your city. So now let's keep walking around in this wonderful city. Guys, the hotel, Grand Hotel Duki d'Aosta, 5 stars hotel, very nice. So we go inside now and ask if we can see some of the most beautiful rooms. Maybe we are lucky and I can show you also some beautiful rooms here in Trieste. So guys, I asked if it was possible to see the rooms from the inside, but the owner was not there, so we didn't get the approval to show some beautiful rooms. Maybe next time that we will come to Trieste, we will also go inside this beautiful 5-star hotel. But now let's keep walking in the streets of Trieste. Now look here, also some more bed and breakfast all around the city. So as you can notice, there are many solutions, from bed and breakfast, 1-star, 2-stars, 5-stars hotel. So a lot of options. So where we are now, it's the place where in the night gets busy. All the bars and the restaurants are open. It's very active.
And here you arrive in Piazza Tilio Ortis, where there is this beautiful garden with that. So if you're traveling with your kids, they will come here, they will enjoy to stay in this beautiful park with a lot of things to play with.
Amico,
and guys, here more and more nice streets with hotel, restaurants. Look at this one, Albergo 3 stars, James Joyce Hotel, 3 stars in Via dei Cavazzeni 7. Nice building, looks very well preserved. Salve. In this wonderful streets of Trieste, which is exactly in the center of the city. Thank you. And here, guys, back in Piazza Unità d'Italia. I hope you enjoyed the video. You will send many comments and likes. And keep watching, guys, our videos. Not just Trieste, but a lot of videos from different Italian beautiful destinations. Grazie a tutti, amici. Thanks to everybody for watching. I hope it will be a nice view. You will have a nice view, and if you will come to Trieste, you will enjoy the city as much as possible. Grazie a tutti, amici. So now let's walk over there at the end of Piazza Unità d'Italia, and then we will close the video. Ciao a tutti amici and see you soon. Ciao ciao.